This daycare provider has been charged in the death of a 6-month-old girl. Candace Jones of Scottsburg has been charged with neglect of a dependent resulting in death. Indiana State Police say it was May last year when Jones placed her down to sleep, but when the mother came back to pick up the child, she was found unresponsive. Jones has also been charged with reckless supervision by a child care provider resulting in death and operating a child care home without a license.